Lawton City Management and Mayor Stan Booker held their first of many stops on their coffee shop tour to educate the community on the proposed CIP. Mayor Booker was at Buffalo Grove Coffee Company today from 7 to 8:30 this morning with election literature for the city voters. According to Booker, the coffee shop tour is a great opportunity to connect and engage with citizens and offer additional information about the CIP. He says he gets a lot of questions about crime in the community, but he wants to make sure all questions are answered.
But people are concerned with that, and they're concerned with streets, but primarily they're concerned with the population decline and creating jobs that will create opportunity for everyone.
The next stop will be at White Buffalo Coffee Bar on January 29th, and then again on January 30th at Viridian Coffee. Each event will be from 7 to 8:30 in the morning. The vote on the proposed CIP is February 11th. Details, as well as a full breakdown of the CIP projects and funding, can be found at LawtonOK.com.